This is Kitty Kart 64. At first glance, it looks like a normal Mario Kart ripoff type game, but that couldn't be further than the truth. Because each lap that you play in this race, the world gets more distorted and creepy, and you eventually find there's a killer after you this whole time. Yeah, let's get into this one. Welcome back to 8-Bit Brad's Month of Horror! Basically, for the entire month of October, I'm uploading a creepy video every other day, is what I would have said, but I've missed the past few days. But don't you worry, guys, because I'm gonna make it up to you, because I originally had 4 more videos planned for this month, and right now, because we're behind schedule, there's 4 more days left in October. I think you see where I'm going with this. So, for the finale of 8-Bit Brad's Month of Horror, I'm uploading a creepy video every single day for the rest of the month building up to Halloween. So, if you don't want to miss this grand finale, subscribe right now and let's get on to this video. But anyways, Kitty Kart 64, everyone. Let's just press start. Okay, so we get some cute little sound effects. Interesting. All right, so single player. Let's just go with that. I like the little loading screen, first of all, on the bottom right. Okay, and here's, I don't know the controls. I didn't know if there was any or I didn't read any, but how do I go? Okay, WASD. And this is a Kitty Kart. So from my understanding, this is like a Mario Kart kind of ripoff type game. But it gets messed up and it turns into like a scary horror game. But on the surface, it's just like, yeah, one of these bootleg Mario Karts. And so far, it looks like one of those old either PS1 games or N64 games. It's kind of in that style. But yeah, I'm just kind of going. I don't see any racers or what's the deal with that. So, oh, it says race. Okay. So yeah, I'm not sure what the goal is. Okay, the goal is ripped down. All right, so I guess, okay, every lap something's gonna be different, I bet you. I haven't looked into this game, I know nothing about it. I'm going into it blind. I believe someone recommended this in the comments, so that's all I know about this. And that it's a creepy, like, Mario 64 type game, so. Or Mario Kart 64 type game. But yeah, lap one, actually, why does it say lap 1 of 3? I literally just finished it. Okay, there's the finish line again. Nothing seemed to change. Am I supposed to do something? I didn't do a new lap. Okay, that's weird. Do I gotta do one of these roads? Can I? Okay, I can go. I knocked down this cone. Okay, so you can go totally off-road here. Is this where I'm even supposed to go? I can't see anything. Oh, the music faded. Oh, hang on. This is like the edge of the map. Could I go off the map? Because I don't think my laps were counting. This here? Oh, great. I killed myself. Okay. All right, so. Do they have, oh. Is this where you're supposed to go? Oh, is this how it goes? Are you just supposed to like break out of the map? Wait, hang on, this lava's rising, or this mud, I mean. Or is it? Or does it just fluctuate? I don't know, I'm getting drowned. No. Oh, I'm glitching out. Nope, okay. No. I drowned in the mud. Okay, now we're in the desert. All right, I guess so. This looks exactly like New Super Mario Bros. Cool. Where do we go in the desert this time? And I'm still on the first lap. Jeez, this is either a really long lap or actually, I don't know where I was going with that sentence. Yeah, this is just a really long lap. So I guess you got to look for like the secret entrance. The normal lap won't actually do anything. So let's look for other roads, I guess. I'm just gonna go straight. Oh, you do actually go slower on the sand. Interesting. And then this is like the end. So do we just jump off here? Okay, we gotta look for. Oh, do we go in the water? Maybe. Who is this? Who is this bunny? The bunny died. No, not the Mr. Rabbit. What do I do? Can I talk to you? How do you talk? I'm clicking all the buttons. Shift. Forward. Back. It's just glitching out. Z, X, C. What buttons talk? E? Oh, E. Okay. I can feel something now. That's all you say? I can feel something now. That's it? Oh, wait. Because he's dead? Okay. Let's get out of this glitchy lake. That's what I'm saying. Can we? Oh, no. There's no going back. We already ruined it. Do we gotta cross the finish line now? Is that what we do? Or no, okay, I'm just gonna go down the track because I don't think, I don't know if you can go through it backwards, but yeah, look at this. This is terrifying. Look at how glitchy this is. Okay. All right, so Yeah, I mean, I guess this track's seen better days. You know, we're just... Oh! The music kind of came back on. Or no, it's... The music's glitching on and off. Uh-huh. Okay, so through the... Oh, it's glitching. Do we go through the thing again? Oh, what? Oh, okay, where are we going? What now? This game's cool so far. Slide. What? What? Okay. Stop that. Nope. 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 I'm out of here. I'm out of here. There's bodies everywhere. Okay, let's run into them. No, they don't do anything. Holy crap. This game just took a turn. Okay. Go. Get out of here. Get out of here. Is there an escape? Nope. The blocks are falling. No, they're falling there too. Where do I go? Here? Yes, okay. We're good. Let's go this way. All right, we're making... No, no, dead end. No. I don't... Something's not chasing me, I think. I hope. I don't know. All right, what now? What now? What now? Blocks. No, it totally cut me off. How do I turn around? Can I even go backwards? I can, but it's so slow. So slow. Oh, no, this music is ear-piercing. Oh, my God. Turning around is a literal pain. All right, anyways, this way. No! I should have seen that one coming. I thought there would be a little gap for me to squeeze in. But, okay. This music is not nice. This music is not easy on the ears. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Okay, I see the blocks on the right. I'm not falling for that trap again. Okay, block here. That's fine. That's fine. We can just keep going. Jeez, this music is killing my ears, if you would even call it music. Oh my god, this is like a labyrinth. There's no escape. I don't see an exit door. Oh, do you hear that? Okay, what now? No! Actually, this, based on the other ones, this is probably where to go. Oh, I did it! Map 06 not found. Okay. Yay, we did it, guys! This isn't scary anymore. 26, 25. Oh, we gotta pop 25 balloons. Okay. 20. Yeah, this is the Grand Prix. We just won first. Is that blood? Was that blood? These are bloody balloons. Oh, no. Okay, I'm gonna pop. Oh, this just took dart. I can't move. I can't move. I got popped. Like a balloon, I got popped. Oh. I got reborn at least. Here goes nothing. What do we got? We got a creepy street. I think you might want to go left. Actually, yeah. What is this way? I'm going to go this way first, but I feel you might have to loop around and go left. Oh, street light turned off. Okay. What is that up there? Oh, it's fish. Oh, okay. Thought it was something scary, but it's just fishies. Okay, so we got dark roads. Who's in charge of the electricity in this city? Come on, guys. Hey, what is that in the middle of the road? Oh, it's just a stone. Okay. Whew. Thought it was something scary. I guess we keep rolling. Keep on cruising down the street. More fishies. That's nice. You know, if this place had lights, it wouldn't actually be too bad, you know? I wished there was this... Oh, this little traffic in the city where I am. What is that? Hold on. Hold up. Stop hitting the thing. Whatever, I can... What? It's a cat. Is this a killer, a cat killer on the loose? He's drawing pictures for his next attack? Or it was just a nice picture of a kitty cat by a little kid? One or the other, right? Okay. Okay, where do we go? We go towards the lights! Oh. Oh! Okay. Well, let's see what this one's about. Hey, mate. Oh! Okay. Yeah, same. I'll just be leaving right now. I am out of here. What is that? Oh, is that just a fishy? No, what is this? Can't, the turning is so stiff. What is this? Okay, it's nothing. Anyways, let's keep going. Down the creepy street we go. Yeah. All right. What now? Who's next? Who do we got to? Oh, no, that's just the sign. That's just the field of view being so low makes it a lot more terrifying too, which is pretty cool and really smart and well done. But yeah, what do we got? It's just the blackboard. Did I go? Is this where I was before? Let me see. Is this the same little bunny guy? Do I gotta go right this time? If it is, Is this the same bunny or cat? Sorry. Yeah, okay. This looks like the same cat. So why don't we take the other path? Just I'm a slowly back away from that guy. All right, and let's go right this time. So now we got another light. Lovely. And we got some more of this. Can we knock that? Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's the items in this game. Cool. All right, what now? Another fork in the road. Hey, let's go right. Why not? I'm confused. What do we do in this level? Oh, we got another light. Do we? Is there another guy in the light? Oh, we got more clues. Is this the cat again? No, it's a crying rainbow sheep. I don't know what to make of that, but it's a crying rainbow sheep. Let's go. I guess the spotlight, street lights, all the clues are going to be there for whatever is going on. Yeah, I'm curious to see how this ends because I don't exactly know what's going on. This seems like one of those haunted Mario Kart cartridges, right? Yeah, do what you will with that information. What was that noise? What was that noise? Did you hear that noise? Is there a killer gonna attack me soon? What is that noise? Oh, I'm back here again. Oh, I'm just going in circles. Oh, okay. Where do I go in this? Let's see, maybe. Do I turn around? Like, go on this on-ramp? I don't know. I'm just trying new options. Oh, maybe. I've never been in this water area. Okay. Okay, so that's where the fishies come from. Where to now? Oh, we have another kitty. All right. What do we got? Oh, more glitchy text. All right, nice. Nice talking to you. Have a nice day. Oh, what is that? Oh, dude. That fish coming right at me. That has scared me for no reason. All right, I didn't realize it was a fish. All right. Wait, was that something? Oh, here we go. What is this? Oh! That picture is terrifying. It's like a creepy ghost man. I don't even know. Interesting. Oh my god, these creepy sound effects are terrifying. Oh, what is that flashing light? We gotta go find out what that is. How do we get to it? No, why is this road turning? I want to go to the flashing light. Atmosphere is really cool. Oh, we got a drippy bridge and a flashing light. I guess turn. The light was this way? Yeah, all right. Towards the light! I mean, if it wasn't such a creepy atmosphere, this would kind of be a relaxing game. Actually, I see a lot of lights. That wasn't... So, I don't know if you're supposed to go that one specifically, but... I don't know. I don't exactly know anything what's going on. Okay, it says... No here, so I... That probably means I should go here, right? Yeah, I think I found the escape. Oh, what now? Oh, we're an empty parking lot. Great.
Okay.
Oh, what is that? What is that red? Oh, no, is that a pool of blood? It's not going to be a pool of blood. Oh, how did I know that was a pool? Oh, it's an arrow. Okay. Whew. Yeah, that's just a red arrow. Nothing wrong about that. It's just, interesting choice of color for the paint. And look, it's a green arrow. Green means happy, right? No, it's just... it's teeth and dark blood. Happy, right? Okay. Oh, what do we got? We got more lights. We got lights for days. Oh, we got... Do we go down here? Or do we just go here? Hang on, we gotta go to the red. What is the... Or is this pointing back? Oh, no, you are supposed to go down there. I was right the first time. Okay. Okay, I saw the bloody teeth. I saw the red arrows. We've seen everything here. Let's go down another floor. And here we go. So, oh, we're in the bottom, the depths of the parking garage. Uh-oh, let's hit the cone. Where is he? Is there gonna be, oh, is there gonna be evil kitty down here? Evil kitty cart 64? Arrows. What does that say? Oh, right. Okay, no, we're going the right way. Okay, so this is just like a parking garage. You just go around in circles. Sure. Why not? It's like, we're going into the depths. We're going to the depths of the car parking lot. Okay. Is this it? Oh, it's the finish line. We did it. Oh, my tires got punctured. No, I'm so close. Oh, what's that noise? This guy's trolling me? I can't move. Oh, who is this? Is this Grand Kitty? Is this evil Kitty Kart? Oh my god, don't do it. Don't do it! I can't move. Oh, can I attack? No, I can't do anything. He just slaughters me. Oh. Congratulations. Okay. Why not? Sure. Our bloody censored body, too graphic and had to be censored, and a pool of blood, and our kitty cart. Okay, and then it just crashes. Great. That was an interesting game. I hope you enjoyed it. But for now, I will see you tomorrow on 8-Bit Brad's Month of Horror.